the best holiday of the year. Sunshine on your back and paddling with no fear. The feel of sand between your toes and how hard it is to run. Trousers rolled up to the knees, you paddle till your feet go numb. You walk along the shore, gathering pretty shells and stones to make patterns in the sand or put in a bag to take home. A sandcastle is made, then knocked down by the child next door. But it doesn't really matter, you can always make one more. Dying days of summer spread out across the land, shining golden rays upon us as we walk upon the sand. The dying days of summer spread out across the land, shining golden rays upon us as we walk upon the sand. As the sun is at its height and ice cream hits the spot and really cools us down so that we don't get too hot. But as we feel braver, we go into the sea, and soon it's cold we feel and hot chocolate that we need. We start to get peckish and ask for fish and chips and feed it to the seagulls. It's too sandy for our lips. The seagulls then want more and start to make a noise, so we go for a walk watching boats amongst the boys. The dying days of summer spread out across the land, shining golden rays upon us as we walk upon the sand. The dying days of summer spread out across the land, shining golden rays upon us as we walk upon the sand. It's by a tropical garden, rainbow beach huts by the shore. A zigzag pathway, just wanting to explore. The cliff is steeper than we think, we stop to take a rest and wonder at the monument surmounted on the crest. An aquarium is visited and a ride on a big wheel, then a walk along the pier and hope we see a seal. The day is getting late, but we don't want it to end. The sun is still warm and you've just made a new friend. The dying days of summer spread out across the land, shining golden rays upon us as we walk upon the sand. The dying days of summer spread out across the land, shining golden rays upon us as we walk upon the sand. The day is done, you left footprints in the sand. You all begin to wend your way home hand in hand. The dying days of summer have cast their spell once again, and for the final time this year you board the land train. You have a lovely meal and watch the sunset from your room, hands and hearts held tightly as the colours start to bloom. You know it's nearly over, the days left are short and few, but there's always next year, and maybe we'll do something.